backing him politically like others, or what is the problem? Why should Karungo be someone in Nyeri and that is where we are going? And I'm very happy because Karungo has been brought by leaders from Kiambu, from Machakos, from Makwiny, from Muranga, from Nyandarua. Tumekuja hapa kwa sababu we are getting worried. The trends at which the police is interfering in the political process and even religious processes of this country is very worried in Mount Kenya. We are sleeping in fear. We are driving in fear. We are not even going to churches anymore because we are fearing we might be abducted along the way. It is time for us to speak because you see from here, Manena and Gendi Bizuri, you would want to understand what's going on. For Mwadi to be dumped somewhere in Gong Road, only after that, Mwadi's friends and associates, wenye wanafanya kazi na wao, wakashikwa. Vijana wadogo wadogo wakuuza mandazi, vijana wadogo wadogo wakuuza kahawa, wanashikwa wanapelekwa kwa DCI, wanaambiwa andike statement kwa nini walikuwa naenda mazishi. Kwani siku hizi tunakuwa tunaomba ruhusa kwenda mazishi? Tunakuwa tunaomba ruhusa kwenda kanisa? No, it's getting out of hand. And we need the world to know what is going on. People are getting intimidated every day, abducted every day. Jana nilipigwa simu na mama akorwai akaniambia mtoto wake alipotea. Hivo tu mtoto anaitwa Shege. Alipotea tu hivo. Hajapatikana for about 6 months now. And nobody speaks. Nobody is bothered. Mama Shege hana nguvu ya kuongea. Sisi ambao tuko na nguvu ya kuongea lazima tunaongea. Kwa hivyo tunasema, si lazima tuende kotini ndio tuwe uhuru. Sababu katiba yetu ya Kenya imetupatia nafasi ya kuwa huru katika Kenya yetu. We are not going to be running to court every day to get orders to allow us to go to church, to get orders to go to funerals, to get orders to go to weddings. No, the Kenyan constitution has given us our rights and our rights must be protected. And therefore I want to address the police of this country. I want to remind them that the constitution of Kenya has given them the mandate to do their work. But they are not mandated to interfere with religious and cultural and social activities of Kenyans. Hatutaacha kwenda mazishi kwa sababu polisi wanatuchika. Hatutaacha kwenda kanisa kwa sababu wahubiri wanapatwa ama sisi tunapatwa. That must stop. Number two, Kenya is now becoming a police state where everything has to be sanctioned by the police. Niliambiwa na rafiki yangu mwingine hapa amefanya pre-wedding pale Kiambu. Ati akaletewa barua na DC kuambiwa ati usifanye pre-wedding party. Hatutakuwa tunafanya pre-weddings kwa sababu this is a police issue now. No. Kwa hivyo tumekuja hapa ku protest, we are protesting. Karungo must be allowed to serve the people of Kiambu. If he has any issue to do with the police, he deserves to go to the nearest police station where he can afford. You can imagine, hata tulikuwa tunamfanyia fundraiser ya mafuta kwa sababu simu zake zote zimetanganyika, account yake hawezi access, so we can only fundraise to give him fuel to come to Nyeri. This is not going to be acceptable. We are not going to keep quiet anymore. Things are not okay. I want to understand why this kind of mistreatment and harassment is happening today, especially to the people of the mountain. Yeah, and we want our freedom back. We want to do our cultural events. We want to do our weddings. We want to attend to funerals. We want to go to church without further police interference. Madisi na machief waambiwe hata wao ni binadamu. And power is transient. Today they are using power to intimidate leaders. Tomorrow it will be them. No, we have just said that we are feeling a little bit unsafe. We are now talking on WhatsApp. We cannot call each other using the normal phones because our phones are tapped, our phones are interfered with. We are fearing even when people, like for me, I'm a woman, I'm a mother, I go to buy milk, I go to buy sukuma wiki. We are fearing because we don't know what is being planned around our lives. We are targeted. And this must stop. Let me tell you, coming out strongly to support Rigathi Gachagua doesn't mean that we supported a witch, doesn't mean that we supported a criminal. Even if he was a criminal, he is our son. That is why we have come for, with Karungo, because he's also our son. And we cannot be intimidated and pitched against the cycles of intimidation just because we came out and supported the Gathoni Wamuchomba. And this is nonsense. And it must stop. We have a constitution, and I personally make that constitution. And I'm not going to keep quiet when they're being harassed. We are not going to keep quiet when our children are being abducted every day. Kuna kijana anauza kahawa kwa soko.